Hey, what do you think of this? Should wives get a bonus if they do a good job?
Oh,
That's the norm among some of America's wealthiest bankers. I said bankers, and their glamorous stay-at-home wives. The wife bonus is arranged in a prenup and distributed for things like how well the wife manages the home budget and whether the kids get into a good school. Jess, I'm going to throw this one to you.
Seriously?
I'd be too expensive. Couldn't afford me. Couldn't afford to give me the bonus.
Can I play devil's advocate? We often talk about how being a stay-at-home mum is unpaid work. Yep. Why not introduce KPIs and targets and be paid for it?
Well, I suppose, yeah. And the point being, though, it would be too expensive. Not even these wealthiest bankers in the world could actually adequately pay for it, the job that they're... that their wives do. Because, I mean, the point is there's no way they'd be able to go out and do those jobs if they didn't have all of that support behind them. Mm. And I think really...
So why is it a bad thing to pay them for it then?
I'm not saying it is a bad thing. I'm saying it would be too expensive. That they wouldn't be able to afford
it. Do you agree with the wife bonus?
Yeah, why not? I think I should get a wife bonus.
Is it
yeah.
not...
In terms... But, yeah, I reckon.
Is it not just a little bit like... purchasing a person?
No, not at all. Let's kind of flip it and think, well, you know what? I'm doing a very important job here and I should be paid for it. You know, Why should I just do it? Yeah.
Well,
do
you have an generally speaking...
No, I just get stuff out of the dryer quickly.
Yeah, me too.
Generally speaking, if you're married under common law, the wife is entitled to half of all the money, not just... an allowance that the husband decides to dish out.
Yeah, but that's only at the end when you take him to the cleaners, mate.
Yeah.
Only at the very end. You've got to get a hand of that wallet halfway into it, you know, like, yeah.
Why not have a salary? No,
but I do find it appalling at one level, this whole idea that you would turn marriage into, reduce it to an economic, fiscal relationship with contractual obligations, although I think the 360 feedback interview would be an interesting process because the wife gives feedback on the husband's performance in various ways. But however, it is the logical conclusion of what we do, prenup arrangements, salary, income protection insurance. When there's a divorce, you actually are valuing the contribution that the one partner makes to the relationship. We do this in every other aspect of marriage. It is a logical, although I find concerning, because you do those things in other circumstances because you assume the marriage isn't working or a partner has died or a marriage has broken down. I'd like to think that when people are actually married, they don't need a contract.
But unlike the other contracts, in this one, it implicitly, if not explicitly, says, all right, well, the man is the boss. The man is the employer because
that's
the man is the one who is paying the money.
That was my point. It loses the reciprocity of marriage.
Or doesn't it legitimise what these women do? I mean, in terms of a lot of these women who are getting the wife bonuses, they are highly educated women with business degrees, MBAs, all the rest of it. They're not just, you know, looking after the kids. That's right. They're not just looking after the kids. They're running various properties that the couple owns. I mean, they're doing... quite busy, like a lot of work.
But that's not the normal. I mean, there's just regular women out there that got married and they might have married an executive or they might have got married to a guy that just delivers the dunnies, you know? I mean, not everybody's got a title. Regular people, you know, just down there doing the job. Yeah.
If it's so fair, find me one case where it is the woman who pays the salary to her husband based on how well he does the housework and how well he gets the kids into school.
The whole subject is...
If anyone can find me an example of that, fine.
Tom would love to do that.
Go for it, Joe. Jeez, you're good.
Tom would love
like
it.
You.
Tom would love to stay at home. He'd breastfeed if he could. No, he would. He would.
Yeah.
He would. He's,
yeah.
He
That's
just,
lovely.
He's, he
That's
is the, he's the, definitely the, you know, he's, yeah.
Throw a rock on him.